see. Today I'm going to tell you about the background. The background show the classroom items. The classroom items are pens, pencils, rulers, books, and erasers. The number of classroom items are five pencils, seven rulers, eight books, and three erasers. Number of classroom items equal. The number of leaves is erasers. It's three. The number of grades is four. It's eight. The difference between the grades and the list is five, because eight minus three equals five. My presentation is the end. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.